Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be sharing with you my relaxed wash day routine. So I had mini braids for a couple of weeks and it was time to take it out and do my big wash. I like to pre-poo with some coconut oil before I deep condition. One thing I need to say is that if you're wearing any kind of braids, make sure to detangle your hair before you start this process, because as you can see, I did not detangle my hair and I went straight to pre-pooing and deep conditioning, and after I washed everything out, my hair was so matted that it took me hours to detangle. So I just want to say, make sure to detangle your hair. I'm probably just going to make sure to detangle my hair from the get-go from now on, because it was hell trying to detangle that hair. I like to divide my hair in four sections when I'm applying my oil, my deep conditioner, anything that I want to put in my hair. I just always divide it because I have a lot of hair and I want to make sure that I cover all of it, especially the center crown of my hair, because that is where I have the most dry, the most, you know, just dry and just textured and just the most stubborn hair. And after I completely apply the oil, I like to wear a mask and leave it on for a few hours. After pre-pooing, then I shampoo my hair. I just make sure to use a clarifying and moisturizing shampoo so that it doesn't leave my hair really, really dry. And I just really focus on the scalp, cleansing the scalp and massaging it and just really trying to get all the dirt, all the product buildup and everything just completely washed out. I like to do a couple of shampoo rinses just to kind of make sure my hair is super clean. Here I came out the shower and as you can see, my hair is so darn matted and is so tangled up, and literally it was a nightmare trying to apply my deep conditioner, trying to detangle. So lesson learned. But anyways, I am applying some Shea Moisture deep conditioner and I try to section it in two parts so that I can really get into that middle crown area like I said earlier. And I just take my time and really get it in, massage it into the ends and just kind of really make sure I get it in all my strands. And what I love to do is I love to twist the hair, and I feel like that helps squeeze the products into all the different strands. And that's kind of what I do to make sure that I completely apply. Here's the next day. So I rinsed out the deep conditioner, I detangled my hair when it was slightly wet, and then I did a braid out and aired it out. And so this is the next day. My hair is really fluffy, super clean, really fresh and nice and moisturized, and this is kind of where I style. So thank you so much for watching and I will see you for my next video.